How's everyone doing? I hope everyone is great. So yesterday we went to Bonefish and Grill. It was really good. It was really fresh. I really enjoyed myself. It's been a long time since we got to go into a restaurant and actually sit in and eat. So that was awesome. I'm gonna enter a clip right here.
It smells strong.
No,
I'm smelling it. It's so strong. I'm drunk. I mean, I'm tipsy, huh?
It's supposed to be strong.
No, it ain't.
You have two other guests in the bar. That's more than 5%.
Ooh. I don't know why I'm trying to be grown today.
No, go.
Lobster tails. The macaroni and cheese. That. Yeah, so today we are going to the mall. We got a couple other errands to run, so it's been a while since we went into the mall. So yeah, that should be cool, and I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I appreciate every one of you. I don't say that enough, but I really do. I really enjoy making YouTube videos, so let's get on with the video. First time in the mall in a long, long time. Some things are closed, like JCPenney, but other things are open.
Remember when you told me that that was the last shoe?
Yeah.
No last shoe.
Hi, Maya.
Hi.
How you feeling today?
Good.
Good.
Mommy, want these?
No. Hi, Derek.
Mm-hmm.
All right, come on. Hi.
What's good?
How you feeling today?
Oh, yeah, you would do that one. You got jokes.
These are cold. And Kanaya's size, not my size.
Or do you think I should
get these
ones?
Whatever.
Do you think this is cute?
Yeah.
Oh, these are nice.
I like to see some. I'm shaking bad. Look.
Aww.
No, look, I'm gonna get these
from your medicine.
I'm gonna get these.
They got some. Nice.
I'm gonna
What's that say on the side?
Swish.
About to try some of this shiny gummy beer.
Tell Kanaya, come on.
Is it good? Bubbles and Did you get some of the bubbles at the bottom?
That's good.
Good.
I'll drink this every day.
Yo, mom.
Pineapple and strawberry.
I want to taste yours, so. Taste again. What kind did you get again?
Guess what I got?
What?
Some AirPods!
Big happy hand. I'm like, what is she doing all that smiling for?
I got some AirPods.
How much was they?
$148.
Girl, why you didn't get you no $5 ones?
Girl, no.
Oh!
Oh! They look good! I'm about to be at work.
Happy,
like,
happy, joy looking.
I'm about to be at work, like, please don't talk to me.
And I'm going
to be late
to
work, but it's fine. I'll put an ear pad. Yes, I am.
Why does it look so big?
Well, you work for it, boo. Now I look rich, don't I?
Girl, too silly.
I'm going to be like this at work.
I got to use it.
They loud.
Don't hurt your ears.
She shouldn't feel no type of way. This isn't for her.
That's a big TV.
Yeah.
That's real big.
because my dresser right there is humongous. Jeez. Oh my goodness, this freaking TV is so freaking big.
Oh my
goodness. Jeez.
So, so if I'm being honest, I went in to get a key on high.
And came out with this. Gotta be careful. Gotta be real careful that I just don't be watching TV 24/7. Right here. Thank you.